heard my voices. This November, he heard my voices.
Okay, we got Cali M in the room.
I'm ready. Cali M, Brooklyn, Prism, we here.
It just went down. Who did you battle tonight?
I battled Lee. New rookie here at Prism Battle League.
How do you feel overall? How do you feel about your battle?
It was so dope. It was nothing that I expected, even from my behalf. I definitely feel like I took the battle 2-1. But Lee, he most definitely came with some shit. Like, I feel like I took the first round, he took the second, I took the third. Probably gotta watch the first round again because it could go either way, but I took it in my favor. Overall, the event was just dope. Like, well-rounded. One of us came on our bullshit, like, you know.
How many battles is this for you? Five?
Let me see. Yeah, this is my fifth battle.
Right.
Fifth battle.
And, like, compared to all your other ones, now, how do you feel about your performance?
I feel like my first battle was on Trap House, New Jersey. It was, like, really a test run to see what I can do. Comparing it to now, I feel like I'm way, way seasoned. Like, I'm ready for them heteros. That's what I'm ready for. But I don't mean to, categorize or anything.
Right, right. I mean, so, you know. What it is.
But I think I'm ready to take on a heterosexual opponent now.
Okay.
Yeah, y'all niggas don't put fear in my heart. I got y'all. I'm coming. Don't worry about that. I'm coming. But yeah, I feel like I'm way, way more seasoned now than I was 2 years ago when I started.
I agree.
Most definitely.
So it's Prism's first year anniversary. How do you feel about the league?
Well, I don't know if everybody follows Prism, but the first event, it didn't really work in my favor. But to see myself progress 1 year later and to see not even just me, but just all of us in general just progress and grow. The more people coming in, a lot of new faces, a lot of fresh talent. I appreciate it because it gave people like me a platform to like really do my thing, you know? Like a lot of people in America in general, like a lot of gay black men in America in general, they don't get the opportunities such as this one. So I appreciate this one, you know? Putting me on and letting me just do my thing. Bars are bars. Like, you understand what I'm saying? Like, I don't care. You could be gay, black, Chinese, a monkey. Like, I like the, where the bars at? Like, you understand what I'm saying? Like, don't try to discredit me for who I am and what I do because of who I am. Like, you understand what I'm saying? Like, that shit is just whack to me. You don't know what type of shit I grew up around. I'm never gonna rap about nothing that I was never about. Like, I grew up with six brothers. Like, you understand what I'm saying? So it's like, eh. Can't really. I'm from Brownsville, Brooklyn. That should tell you enough. Like, but you know, I guess people don't want to hear, you know, such. That rap is so masculine. I don't think they want to hear somebody's gay or feminine talk about letting a Uzi tech and shit like that. I mean, this is how I look at it. It took them a while to get used to the girls, like Queen of the Ring and shit like that. Shout out to Queen of the Ring. But they gonna come around, and if they don't, they don't. I mean, you know. Fuck me, you don't. It's whatever.
Yeah, you was fire tonight, definitely. Where can we find you?
Find me on Facebook, Cali Machiavelli, Instagram, Top 5 Cali, also on Twitter, Top 5 Cali. Yeah, I'm everywhere, man. Snapchat, Cali M Finesse. You wanna follow my snap? You know.
Who do you wanna battle next?
I don't necessarily have a hit list here, but I do. I'm open to battle the new guy here, Brian. I like him. I like him a lot. Like, he's really dope as an artist. So yeah, I'm open to battle him. I actually wanna explore other things. I'm also getting into music now, kinda like freestyles with SoundCloud and shit like that. And I also wanna try to get on, you know, other leagues and get them heteros out of here. Like,
and aren't you DJing?
Oh yes, I'm a DJ. I dance. I'm probably like the jack of all trades out of that rapper. So. I think I probably could do just about everything except for sing. But anything you put in front of me, I'm like the jack of all trades. So yeah, if you need me to DJ your event, your baby shower, your bar mitzvah, I don't give a fuck. Like, I'm here.
Thanks for coming out.
No problem. Thank you for interviewing me.